red flags flying and sea notices posted, with high winds and gusty seas, a barge broke loose from its tugboat carrier and drifted ashore on Singer Island. After a gathering of the minds, there was some discussion on how we could get the barge from Singer Island back out into service in its mother ocean. Upon several discussions with engineers and the owner of the corporation, the plan was devised and CETO was called to assist the tugboat in the removal of the barge from Singer Island. All ended in good cheer with the ship back in service.